Y'all ready to have some fun, man?
Man, let's take off, man.
Good drink. Good. Big knots.
Big knots.
Good drugs. I put a phone on the rocks.
Lane.
Yeah. Drop top. No hot box.
No.
12 try to put me over. Pink slips to the cops. She said that my nigga got this face. Put a dick in a real cage. Webs out, cause they can't take. Diamonds clear like Bombay. Take your babies, no Harambe. Play with keys like Dr. Dre. 3K like 100. Then your girl call a comfort.
Ladies and gentlemen, Stack, what up?
What up with it, bro?
Malone, what up?
What's up?
My bad, I, you working, man. We working, man. We back in the building, shit. Man. Welcome back to another episode of Great Minds Drinking. Like, if you ain't drinking,
you ain't thinking, you heard me.
It's your boy Rico Emilio Fresco Bar the Third. Some call me Rico, some call me Fresco. Call me what you want to call me, but just do not call me broke.
Don't do that.
It ain't cute, man. That stuff is weird, actually. But I got my daggone brothers in the building, man. What up?
Not daggone.
I'm trying not to cuss, man. I'm sorry.
You done went to Arkansas.
Gene Willikers.
Oh, snap. It's Stackamo Blackerman, D-Stacks, AD, man, Mr. 444. Your baby mama favorite trucker, man. Y'all know what I do for her. Man. Stop playing, man.
Yes, sir.
Yo, boy, young G Malone, a.k.a. Jeezy, a.k.a. Wizard Kelly, a.k.a. a.k.a. bitch.
Hey.
A.k.a. Hey. Man, the man with the AK, because he's shooting that shit up. I'll finish it for you, my guy.
Goddamn.
Hey, man, I'm not cussing. You made me
it's
cuss.
All good, bro.
I'm trying, y'all. Y'all see.
You said damn gun it.
Yeah, that gummit.
Rootin' tootin'.
Rootin' tootin', steppin' shoot. Hey, man. Sorry, y'all. I'm trying to get better. We want to get some money. But speaking of money, this episode was brought to you by Top of the Line Kennels.
Yes, sir.
You need you a pup?
Top of the Line Kennels.
You need you a dog? You trying to see what's up?
Top of the Line Kennels, bro.
If you just need you a nice little dog because maybe you need some good luck.
Hey, Top of the Line Kennels.
Hey, man, tap in with Top of the Line Kennels. Shout out to Jono, the black cat. Top of the Line Kennels, HTX on all social media. Top of the Line Kennels, HTX.com. You'll see. Make sure y'all tap in. They're doing some great things in the community.
Yes, sir.
Some of the best in the city as far as these dogs. So make sure y'all tap in. Stacks, tell the people what we sipping on today.
We're sipping on 818. That's how y'all say it?
Yes, sir. Ski.
818, man. Reposado, y'all know we ain't,
Repo only, man.
Yeah, we ain't gonna deter from what we've been doing.
Speak on that. 818. I don't know. Is it from Texas? Let me see. Yeah, y'all, we got the decanter. We got this.
Yes, sir.
Made in Mexico. It give me a Texas.
It gives me a.
It's like a vanilla flavor to it.
Yeah.
It's like a vanilla.
I was gonna say cotton candy, but
you
know, it's like
everything
all
that sweet
the good
cotton.
One. Yeah.
Let's take a shot for the people, man.
That's good.
Yeah, I like it.
Yeah, that was good.
I like it. It's super vanilla, whatever. It got a vanilla flavor to it. I've been telling you to get this for a while. I've been telling you to get this for a while. We've been waiting to, you know, we've been doing black-owned tequilas for the most part, so that's cool. I'm not mad at it. I'm not sure who the owners of 818 Tequila is, but y'all got a dope product. I tried the Blanco, never tried the Reposado or the Añejo. Solid price.
Thanks.
I like the flavor, though. I like the flavor.
I think it remind me of that. What did we have last week?
What did we have?
De Leon. Was that last week?
Yeah.
It was either De Leon or it was the one before we had
the Kevin Hart stuff?
I think the Kevin Hart stuff. I think that's what it remind me of.
Okay.
But like, it's a little bit stronger than the Kevin Hart stuff.
Yeah, it is.
Stuff,
it's facts.
But it give me like that, whatever they use, I think they use the same thing in both of them.
I dig that. Shout out to 818.
Yeah, shout out to them.